if you wanna know something about me. The blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far from ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle, what they call us. We can keep throwing our orders, in fact bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with soldiers. A war going on outside in his life.
You can if keep... you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what do they expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up. Anyway, there's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame to- strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. If I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing and the violence. Yeah, man, run when you hear the sirens. No comment, leave the room in silence. That's the same boy whose mum got treated bad in the job center on Friday. Dad don't care, so he lacks the guidance. It's a shame that the streets are evil, but that's just where we grown up. Not everything was legal, but that's where we learned to be tough. Most people grind to a halt like a car with no petrol or no diesel, but we keep it moving round there. Cause we're far from ordinary people.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. Even when we grow, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. I'm falling again. We look up to greet the heavens. Who cares if we had harsh beginnings? We look onwards. If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary. Far from ordinary.
Yeah. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. This is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Marcelo starts with Sadio Mane out wide. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts together with Marcus Rashford. This is how the visitors shape up. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Casemiro starts with Javi Garcia in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Aubameyang. And Sadio Mane
has scored! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Gone for the ball.
Marcos Alonso. It's Mane. Modric trying to find a way through here, probing away.
João Cancelo.
Luis Suarez.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Modric. Rashford. Marcelo. Intercepted well.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Good vision.
Neymar.
Put into the middle.
That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. It's one back. Modric. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Good challenge. It's Mane. Modric. Now Marcus Rashford. Modric. Rashford with the ball now. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Now Marcus Rashford. Now Sadio Mane. Neymar. Luis Suarez.
João Cancelo.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Now Casemiro. It's gone out for a throw. And the pass not completed, really. Lehmann. Luis Suarez.
João Cancelo.
Simple save for David De Gea. Good strong tackle. Aubameyang. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Rashford.
Trying to slip it through. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Good clearance.
Well, the keeper's just kept his team in this match. He could have been all over if that one had gone in. You never know, that might just be the turning point in this match.
Aubameyang. To Modric. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Here's Zanetti. Room now out on the wing. Aubameyang, good deep cross towards the far post. It's not really away, poor clearance. Real chance. Luis Suarez, harmlessly through to the keeper. Aubameyang. It's Sadio Mane. Rashford. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, two more minutes to play. That of added time. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time... Forty-five minutes still to go. Second half underway. Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read. Neymar. Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford. And that will clear the danger. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Marcelo. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And now he's looking for some support.
João Cancelo.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball.
And shoots! Corner. Corner's taken. Rashford. Rafael Varane. Here's Casemiro.
João Cancelo.
Rafael Varane. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Throw in here. Going for goal! Well, what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
João Cancelo.
Rashford. Casemiro. To get the equaliser. And that levels it up. It's a goal.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
So, away we go at 1-1. Marcelo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. He's cut it out. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Marcos Alonso. Modric. It's Mane.
Now this looks promising.
Aubameyang. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Wonderful header.
Oh, lovely glance that.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Modric. With good vision. Marcelo.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Rashford. Neymar. Rashford! That's great.
Oh, what a goal! And what a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Carvajal. Neymar. It's Anetti. Marcelo. It's Zanetti.
Well, they've gone and run the ball in the middle of the field with some high pressure play.
João Cancelo.
Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Leroy Sané. They set it up well for the cross.
João Cancelo.
Neymar. The pass not completed, really.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Shot on!
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though? Good vision. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Now Marcus Rashford. Probing pass. Neymar.
Takes on the shot. Rashford!
What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the...
Casemiro!
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Here's Casemiro.
Casemiro!
The shot's on!
Got in the way. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Cleverly done.
trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
João Cancelo.
Well, they're breaking, and there's a chance here to win the game. Excellent interception.
Put into the middle.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Break quickly, trying to get the ball in behind. Messi.
The decider should be.
The match is still on the line. The corner could be the game changer. Swung in from the corner. So late in the game, and the keeper keeps it level.
Well, there's still...
Well, the excitement continues into extra time now. So we're off for the first period of extra time. Well read by the defender. Now Casemiro. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Rashford. Keeper can collect this one. And they've spread it out wide here. Modric. Marcelo. Sane. Marcelo. Here's Messi.
Lionel Messi!
Here's a chance. Tried to wallop it in from close range. And they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, he may have taken the bubble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Rashford. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Neymar puts it into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
He's got a chance to cross.
Cleared it well.
It's Messi.
Marcelo.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Now Marcus Rashford. Modric. Rashford with the ball now. Good interception. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
First period of extra time is over. Well, the end of half-time in extra time. We're underway with the second period. Rashford. Brilliant play. Can go in from here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Rashford with the ball now.
And shoots!
The defender's managed to get in the way there. And he scores! That's good finishing. He knew exactly what he was doing, putting the ball low into the corner of the net.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they Defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, and looking the way he did take it, maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
Very good game, 3-2. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neymar. Casemiro. It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, he won't be popular if the opposition go get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
Defense strongly. Marcelo. Chance for the cross. Modric. Test of his control now.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left.
Now this looks promising.
There's still danger here.
Drotov! He's blocked the shot well.
This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two. And no time for recovery, really, if they were to get the goal.
Neymar.
And the interception is a vital one. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Casemiro.
Carvajal.
Neymar. Good interception.
Rashford.
Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
The shot's on.
There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Rashford!
2 minutes.
Well, it has been a game where he could have scored a bundle.
Rashford. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And a goal!
It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the score.